Okay, let's do this. Wait. Have we even been in this part before? I don't think we have. Nope, we haven't.
I'm boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
Around here that we can use. Nope. We'll keep exploring parts we haven't explored yet, like this little thing up here. Yep, see that? It's leading into another area we haven't been yet. We jump up here like that.
Let's go, BD.
Nice.
Hey, look in here. Come on, buddy. Let's take a look.
Alright. Sweet. Oh, that was close. Kinda lost where I'm at. Oh yeah, we need to jump back here. What you gonna scan, boy? Oh, that better be a plant. Let's go!
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
Right, we want to go down to this little area down here. Come on, big boy. Yeah, Jedi Knight's way easier to beat enemies now. So there's this little area here. I don't think there's anything in it. Really. I think those just is those beasts. If you drop down, you get attacked. I think that's technically what it is. We'll keep going along these walls. That thing in there. We're gonna defeat it now, guys. have the skills.
I need a stim, BD.
Got it. That was hard. Did you get
BD? Way? North.
Just need to know, don't you?
Oh, you found something.
A new poncho. Yo, chill. Sue me? Yes, sir. Wonder where all these other outfits are. Maybe there's one outfit for each planet.
Where Bogling was killed. Was it trying to defend its family?
Something we can. That might be a shortcut thing.
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Turn those fans off. gotta be a way to that crate. There's a way up on it, the way that we came. Pretty late response there, mate. Right. See that thing? See this bridge here?
Oh, hi there.
Oh, never mind. Oh, we can't scan it. Go scan it, boy.
Making a new friend?
Boglings. Alright. There we There it is. Do we have to swing over to it? A weather sensor. I think we do. Oh, this is also a straight run to the temple. Got it, guys. Get it, buddy.
Let's take a look.
Antis. Republic. Alright.
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact.
Something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
All right. Guy.
Here we go, BD.
Why didn't that chick come with us either? Alright, ready, guys? This is it. Hopefully, a Mega Guardian doesn't come out.
Itself is built like a giant holocron. They're linked. Something about that wall. We're close. Yeah. Let's check it out.
Oh. Reflection. Weird reflection.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Wow. Master already? That's crazy. I've seen what he looks like in the new game too. He looks way more older and mature than
it's the Empire.
This game.
The Inquisitors have found us. Master, shall we fight them?
They're coming.
Protect yourself. To the trenches.
My God.
Keep going.
The younglings. Kill the rest.
They're back. They're firing.
Just more death and destruction. I think that's what it's trying to show us. If we get this.
Keep searching. They can't have gotten far.
Target sighted.
Help me, Master Kestis!
Moving in.
That's what this will bring. I think it's trying to tell us not to
spread
to
out.
Get it.
There will be others.
Yes, sir.
You can't hide. Got you.
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
The hell?
Oh, I'm scared. What's gonna happen?
Probably gonna get turned into Siths.
Master Kessis, why? I wanna go home.
Yeah, I don't think he would want to find these kids after what he's seen here. I wouldn't. Jeez. Ain't no way I'm in an Inquisitor outfit. There's no way. That's crazy.
I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you.
Right.
Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
There we go, guys.
That was nothing. That thing. It's been through hell.
Oh, you can feel it.
Don't go. We need to stick together.
Like memories.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
No. No.
No!
Oh, we gotta get back.
I'm in bad shape, buddy.
Stormtroopers than that to beat me. I think it's just to slow me down though, really. I didn't know this was here.
Come on, buddy. Come on out, buddy.
Here.
Seer. I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You told me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me.
Yo, chill. Oh.
Neil.
Wait. Is she gonna make him an official Jedi? That's crazy.
By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Let's go! Bro, he is.
You
he deserves
are
it.
Ready.
He is. Look at
so
him.
Are you.
Yes, she is too. She's used the Force.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
Bruh.
You talk almost as much as our small captain.
Alright, let's plant the plant we found. So, did we just plant it just there? Is that what it is? So many plants you can find, by the looks of it. Alright, let's see new pieces we got. Well, it is Jedi tradition to always have, like, a bit. Your lightsaber similar to what your master's lightsaber was, so... Might as well. Nice. I never expected that we would get a double-sided lightsaber, like officially. Never expected that for this game. Like, I watched little clips on it, but I can't remember him wielding a double.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Double-edged lightsaber. Alright, let's do this.